Why is there evil in the world? Let me start from the beginning, when I was innocent of the ways of God and men. It was the summer when I was 7. The summer Ultima came to us.
Really a witch?
No, and you will call her La Grande.
I'm afraid.
Mind your manners. We are honored that she comes to live with us.
Buenos dias, de Dios Grande.
Ay, María Luna. Buenos dias, de Dios, a ti y a tu familia.
Buenos días, Grande.
Buenos días.
What beautiful daughters you have raised.
Toño.
Antonio.
Antonio?
Buenos días, let it Dios, Ultima.
Antonio, grande.
Let it be. This was the last child I pulled from your womb. I knew there would be something between us. I've come to spend the last days of my life here, Antonio.
You'll never die. I'll take care of you.
Pase grande. Pase. Nuestra casa es su casa. It's too hot to be standing out here and chatting all day.
She's a bruja. They sometimes become owls at night.
Mama says she's not a witch. She's a curandera. She won't hurt you.
Why does she have to live with us?
Mama says she has no family. Now go to sleep.
Mi hermano. He killed my brother.
¿Qué pasó?
Lupito. Lupito shot him.
Lupito.
No, no.
No, I don't believe it.
Go get your rifle. The other ones are at the bridge.
The bridge?
You took to the river.
¿Qué pasó, Antonio?
Shh. My brother was just at the bus depot having coffee when that bastard went up to where he was and shot him in the back of the head.
Oh, Dios, be careful, Gabriel.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Maria, lock the door. Ese Lupito, the wars made him crazy.
Antonio, what are you doing?
I'm gonna tell.
Mm-hmm.
Deputy soldier!
Move those rifles away!
No, he's down there. He's an animal. He's gotta be shot.
No, we need to talk to him.
Morris is right. Morris is right. Obviously, we let us act like men. That's the Lupito down there. You all know Lupito. You know the war made him sick.
Go back to your drinking, Narciso, and leave this job to men. That animal fell behind my brother and took his life. He's gotta be destroyed.
Wait!
I will talk to him.
Lupito, it's me, Narciso. Listen, my friend. Very bad business has happened tonight. Let me come down and talk to you. Let me help you. Remember, before you went to the war, when you first came into the eighth hole to gamble a little? Remember how I told you how Juan Bota marked the aces with a little tobacco use? But how you beat him? Those were good times, Lupito. Those were good times.
That's your answer.
Yes.
They killed Lupito. Will he go to hell?
That's not for us to say.
And the men on the bridge. Papa.
Men will do as they must.
Gabriel, get up!
go.
That kid again. Hey, kid, come here. What? Are you scared or something? Come on. Damn, did you see that?
Whoa.
Get through me. They call me horse. Shake hands.
No, thanks.
Smart kid. Shut up. Listen, kid. Don't think you could do it again. Understand?
Master, shut up.
Gordolobo, good for throat and lung fever infections. No. Speak to it. It is alive. Like all things, like the trees, the rocks, the river, you must speak to it before you take it from its home. Oh, you who dwell here by the river.
You that dwell here by the river.
We lift you to make good medicine.
There is a beauty in the time of day and the time of night. And there is peace in the river and in the hills. Ultima taught me to listen to the mystery of the living earth and to feel complete in the fulfillment of its time.
It's the spirit of the river.
Can it speak?
Yes. Listen.
What's it saying?
My spirit, you want to know so much.
Pedro, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, hermana.
Qué gusto verte.
Muy bien.
En la grande, you know, has come to live with us.
Buenos días. Papá sends his blessings to you.
Gracias. ¿Cafecito?
Sí, por favor.
How is Papa?
He's well. He sends his love.
And our brothers?
Lucas, he's very bad. Even the great doctor in Santa Fe cannot help him. A fear for cows wandered away, so So Lucas crossed the river to look for them. He walked over the grove of cottonwood trees. An evil place. He'd been warned before not to go there, but Lucas, he doesn't listen. Came upon the three daughters of Tenorio Trementino. He saw them pour the blood of a beheaded rooster into a pot. Within the week, he got sick. And now, so many weeks later, he lies in bed, wasting away. He's dying.
Did you go to the priest?
The priest came and blessed the house. You know, the priest in El Puerto, he washes his hands of the whole matter.
Hi, Pedro Luna. You're like an old lady who sits and talks and wastes valuable time.
She will go?
Yes, I will go. But you must understand that when one tampers with the fate of a man, a chain of events is set in motion that no one can control. Can you accept that responsibility?
Si. On behalf of my brothers.
Good. Antonio will have to go with me.
What? But for why?
It must be so if you want your brother cured.
It will be good for Antonio to see his uncle.
He's not going to visit. Antonio? Antonio, you want to help your uncle?
Si.
And if someone says that you walk with a curandera, will you be ashamed?
No, Tima. I will be proud.
Good. Let's go. We waste precious time. They call this valley El Puerto de la Luna because it is the door through which the moon passes on its journey from the east to the west.
My son is dying.
Abuelo, I have the cure for your son.
Like old times, I will pay you in silver if you save my son's life.
$40 to cheat la muerte.
It's been many years since a curandera has come to cure.
There are women already mourning your son's death.
Neighbors.
Get rid of them. Niño, vente. Vente, de verdad. Is Tenorio in his dog hole that he calls a saloon?
Wait. I'll have Pedro and Juan go with you.
I don't need them to deal with Tenorio.
My grandson!
Antonio goes with me. Are you afraid, Antonio?
No.
Show me what you have. Tengo tu dinero, hombre.
Tenorio, Trementina. Are you afraid to face an old woman?
What do you want, bruja?
Ay, Tenorio, you're as ugly as the devil will allow.
Toma, bruja.
I am a curandera. It's your daughters who are witches.
You lie, vieja.
Tenorio, I know about the curse. And I know when and where it was laid. And you're a fool if you don't tell them to lift it.
Bruja, you shame my daughters and my good name in front of these men. I will see you dead.
Don't threaten me, Tenorio. You will know the power of my medicine.
Bueno, Tenorio.
I try to reason with you.
Do not harm my daughters, bruja.
They chose to tamper with fate. Be to the consequences.
I grew worried.
La curandera. Is everything ready?
Si.
¿Estás en tu casa?
Sí, gracias.
Médica. For the last 2 weeks, beyond hope.
Life is never beyond hope. Oh. Antonio, make a fire. It'll be difficult. They made him wait too long.
Why'd they wait?
The priest would not allow your grandfather to send for me. He's afraid of the noise. Un poquito. Un poquito, Lucas. Drink. Lucas. Lucas, drink. Un poquito. I believe they had his fresh cut hair to work with. The curse is very strong, and his strength is gone.
Will he die?
They stole his soul. We must get it back.
At the cantina. You weren't afraid of Tenorio.
No, mijito. God is always stronger than evil. Always remember that, Antonio. The smallest bit of good can stand against all the powers of evil in the world. Those Trementina girls will be all cut and bruised in the morning. There is no fever. The blood of the lunas
He's strong in you. We have beaten the death spirit. Now, all that remains is for him to vomit the curse. You have done evil, but good is stronger than evil. And the evil you did will fly in your faces. Burn this by the tree where the witches stand. Your son lives, old man. Do not tire him too much at first.
Gracias. Por mi vida.
Médica, I can never repay you for saving my son's life.
Perhaps someday the men of El Puerto will save my life. Antonio. Burn this.
The doctors and their medicines had failed. The priests had failed.
Take us to the river where Lucas saw the witches dance.
Está bien.
Was Ultima's magic stronger than the saints? And the Holy Mother Church.
It was Mauricio's oldest boy. He was crushed beneath a tractor.
That's right. He worked the potato fields in Colorado.
Yeah. His other boy, he runs whiskey in Texas. You know, the cotton fields in the dry counties.
And Mauricio? Does he run whiskey too?
Mauricio? He just runs from his wife.
When my father's friends, the vaqueros, came to town, they always found their way to our table. I like to watch my father reminisce about the old times because for a while, he was happy. Other times he'd curse the war that had taken my brothers so far away from home and from his dream of moving us all to California.
When do you plan to go?
When my boys come back from the war. And then we'll all go together. You know, there's lots of work out there. You know, now with the war and all.
As I said,
There's work in Texas, too.
Salud!
Salud! Oh.
My man of learning. The last one to leave me.
Está bien, está bien.
Tony's in the school. Teresa, stop. He should be a scholar, perhaps a priest, a man of the people. Remember, you are Luna.
And the Maris?
Deborah, take him to Miss Maestas. She knows my family.
Sí, Mama.
My scholar.
Ooh, a scholar already? And only on your first day of school, mijo?
You know, my day, only the rich got to go to school. My father, he gave me a saddle blanket and a wild pony. He said, there, the llano. There's your life.
Ves, mijito? That's why we live here, on this dry piece of dirt where nothing grows. So your father can be close to his own Mare's ways.
Hey, well, why don't you ask your mom what was it that made her fall in love with me, huh?
Was it the sweat of a horse in my clothes? Or its smell on my hands that made her fall so in love with me?
Ya basta, Gabriel. Basta, basta.
Mm-hmm. Can I go, Mama?
Yes, it's time to go.
So it is.
Teresa!
Zicos!
All right. Remember, be respectful to your teachers. And Antonio, suerte.
Go, 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 go. Give Miss Maestas my blessing.
Her blessings.
Hmm. Antonio Mares. You want to learn to write?
Sí.
Good. Come in. Let's put you next to Melissa. Melissa, this is Antonio. Attention, class. It's lunchtime. You'll obey Marisol until I return.
This is Cardo Lechero, good for cleansing the liver. We have some in the house. Ah, mira, this is marrubio. But when you have a cold, you can make candy with that.
Tell me all about California.
We were only there a few months, but
tell us about the war.
It was all right.
Like hell it was.
Eugene, shame. In front of La Grande.
Did you see all the vineyards, huh?
Oh, it was me. It was so hard without you.
You'll be all right now, Mama.
Híjole. You know, I would give anything to move to California right now.
Gabriel, they've just returned.
A mi amor, I don't mean tonight. Mis hijos.
Do you get to punch the buttons on the,
cash register?
Yeah.
That'll come later. But now I work mostly in the back. Got any faster? Think you could beat me? Race you across.
Vitamin Kid. Nobody could beat him.
Someday you'll beat him, Tony. Someday. See you after work.
What is sin anyway?
It's not doing the will of God.
Is it a sin to do this?
Yes.
Why?
It's a bad sign.
But nothing happens when I do it.
You will be punished.
When?
When you die.
What if I go to confession?
Then your sins are forgiven, your soul is clean, and you're saved.
You mean I can go out and sin, throw the finger, say bad words, steal, do a million bad things? When I'm about to die, just go to confession, and I go to heaven?
Yes, if you're sorry you sinned.
Ah! Hey, Tony, missed the fight.
That was a real good tackle, horse. Now let me up.
Did you see the fight? Who was funny as him? Who really beat Hiroki's shoes? Oh, yeah.
Hey, how come Willie and those farmer kids don't have to go to catechism?
Because they missed the bus, stupid.
Protestants don't have to go either.
They go to hell. No, they don't. You're going to hell too, Florence. You don't believe in God. If you don't believe in God, there's no hell to go to. Hey, let's go tease the girl.
Why don't you believe in God?
I don't know. My mother died when I was 3. My father drank himself to death. And my sister's a horse working at Rosie's. The old man hasn't been very good to me.
You mean God? So why do you go to catechism then?
I want to be with you guys. You know, I don't want to be left out. We're gonna be late.
Hey,
of expecting you to be late. I'll excuse you this time, but take care of your company. The devil has many ways to mislead you. You think this kind of disrespect can be tolerated? You think this is playtime?
Let us pray.
Padre nuestro, que estás en los cielos.
Who made you?
God made me.
And where is God?
God is everywhere.
Oh, she's horrible.
How many persons are there in God?
Three. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
He has to squeeze in tight.
If you die with a mortal sin on your head, where do you go?
Hell!
And is there any escape from hell?
No!
No. You burn in hell forever. For eternity. How long is eternity?
Without end.
20 years.
The dark buds of spring were on the branches, and I understood why they called the raging sap that brought forth life the bad blood. Now it ran through my brothers. There were whispers in town that they were wasting their service money at the bars, pool halls, and even at Rosie's.
You've returned. You want to live again?
What about California?
What about California? We don't want to go to California. We want to be on our own, make our own way. Go to Santa Fe and work.
You are forsaking me.
We're not forsaking you, Mama.
Mama, we're men. We have seen the world.
Ay, Mara's men. The Mara's blood draws them away from their home. And their parents, Gabriel.
You still have Tony.
Thanks be to God.
Going with them?
Got a job here. Figure I could do as well here as they do in Santa Fe or Albuquerque.
Will you miss them?
Sure.
Me too.
Will you become a farmer like Mama wants?
Oh? Will you become a priest?
Antonio, you're a little older than most of the other kids, and your progress has been very good. So, instead of passing you to the second grade, we're passing you to the third.
Gracias. I mean, thank you, Miss Maestas.
Have a good summer, Antonio. Y suerte.
I'll see you next year, Miss Maestas.
Yes, you will.
Started melting.
Again?
The doll.
Don't touch it.
He's drunk.
No, I'm not drunk. Grande, you must hide.
Hombre, hombre. Makes sense. Maria, put the children in the other room.
Why do I have to hide?
Have you not heard?
Heard what, hombre?
Oh, Dios mío, living in this cross hill away from town. Today, Tenorio's daughter, his witch died. He blames La Grande for it.
Who told you this story?
Jesus Silva came from El Puerto. He said that Tenorio filled some men with whiskey and had spread his vengeance.
Oh, my God.
Who speaks?
Come, come. Call me by my name. You walk on my land. I want to know who speaks.
Our business here tonight is not with you, Maris.
You walk upon my land. That is my business.
We do not want to quarrel with you. We only want the witch. Just give her to us. We'll take her away and there'll be no trouble.
Who accuses her?
I.
Tenorio Trementina. La mujer que no ha pecado es bruja, te lo juro de Dios. And you are a cabrón.
Let him go!
Wait, wait,
Maris.
We're not here to fight you. There's not a man here, not one, that doesn't hold you in respect. You know that. Por esta brujería, this witchcraft, serious business, hombre, and the charges must be answered.
No, give us the witch.
There is no witch here.
Give us the witch! Give us the witch! 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 Bring us the witch! Get her!
Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her I am Farmer South, playing vigilantes when they should be home. Sitting by a warm fire, playing cards. I know you are not men who need the cover of darkness to hide behind. You shame your good names by following este cabrón de Tenorio. He has lost his daughter today, and for that El Puerto can't live easier. Now that his evil doing has gone to hell with
him. You matar, cabrón! You matar! Animal.
I may be a beast, but I am not a fool.
Because you fools, enough of this talking. We came here for the witch. Give us the witch!
Give us the witch!
Wait! You know the simple test for a wish. Are these needles holy?
Si. Blessed by the priest.
Take the holy needles and pin them to the door.
No.
No.
Just give us the witch!
Put them in so they are crossed. In the name of God, you all know that a witch cannot walk through a door, so mark by the sign of the Christ.
It's true, it's legal in our custom.
But we all must abide by the trial.
I'll abide by the test.
I'll abide.
Or if she crosses it, then she can never again be accused for witchcraft. We call God as our witness.
Who is it accuses me?
I accuse you of being a witch.
Evil bird has blinded me.
I curse you, Bruja.
Don't get me.
She's a Bruja. Narciso, I swear you'll pay for this.
I will be your head. Let me go. He killed me.
Híjole. What a night, eh? Come on, my old friend. I could use a drink.
Mamita, send my love to Grandpa. And tell Mateo he's still a lousy pitcher. Antonio, portate bien.
Bueno.
God will burn all the sinners forever and ever when they die.
Sí.
Do you think if God was a woman, she would forgive them? Like the Virgin Mary. She forgave the people who killed her son.
I don't know, Antonio.
Why didn't you come to warn us last night?
Well, Grandfather wouldn't let us mix in what took place yesterday.
But Ultima cured Uncle Lucas. Isn't he grateful for that?
Of course he is. I just don't understand.
What?
El Puerto, it's a small village. We lived there for a long time. We never passed judgment on anyone.
or you'll let Tenorio pass judgment on Ultima.
Of summer was the time of the harvest. My mother's family had always been farmers who took their only truth from the earth. The chiles, corn, and fruit that would carry us through the winter, they saw as sacred gifts from the ground beneath our feet. The harvest at my grandfather's was my favorite time of year.
So Porfirio Baca told me about Tenorio, came back from the hospital today. He said he lost an eye.
Told me that the two remaining sisters spent their day making a coffin.
No, porque they were gathering cottonwood branches and weaving them into a coffin. God, that proves that she was a bruja, because a bruja cannot be buried in a regular coffin, no. And they will burn sulfur instead of holy incense, and they will slay a rooster and sprinkle its blood on the body so the devil himself can come at night.
Mateo! No digas eso. Los niños están aquí escuchando.
Perdón, mi vida. Disculpa. I love you. I'm sorry. Okay. Sorry. It is true, man. Mark my words. Tomorrow, when they bring that bruja to the church, it will be in a coffin made of cottonwood branches.
Tony.
Miss Harris or Miss Violet?
We all got Miss Violet. All the dumb kids got Miss Violet.
Is it true your brother's been whoring with the girls at Rosie's?
Knock it off. Everyone in town goes to Rosie's. Including Ernie's old man.
Cabron bone. Very funny. But at least I don't have a
Horse.
Witch around the house.
There ain't no such thing as witches. They're if you're Catholic.
Bullshit.
Red don't know nothing. He's going to hell because he ain't Catholic.
Bullshit. Protestants can't go to heaven. Only Catholics.
Come on, Tony. She's a witch, ain't she? I heard they're gonna burn her.
She's not a witch.
You calling me a liar?
Yeah.
Come right. on, Antonio.
Get him! Kill him!
Get him! Get him! Get him!
Get off him! Get off!
Come.
Wind swept across the llano and locked the earth in an icy grip. Our river no longer sang the songs of summer. Spring storms freed the land, but still, there was evil in the air.
Show you huevos. And if you seek to do harm to my grande, I will cut your heart out. I'll find a way to get to that witch. You get in the way, I'll kill you. Cabrón.
Déjalo. Déjalo, vamos. Nothing. It's only words. It's only words. Come in before you catch your death in this cold. Come on, I'll buy you a drink.
No.
No, come on.
No. I have to go to warn La Grande.
Narciso! You can't go to Maris in the storm!
Let me in!
Narciso, what's happening?
Let me in!
And I only allow gentlemen to visit my girls.
I didn't come for pleasure, Rosie. I came to see Mares.
Which Mares?
Don't play games with me. Call Mares.
Bien. Who? Oh, Narciso.
Come in.
No, there's trouble. You have to go to your home and warn your parents.
What?
Tenorio. He's making threats against La Grande.
Is that all?
Is that all? He's made threats.
Where's Tenorio?
He drove off in his truck. There's now a fight in the saloon.
In the saloon, right. You've been drinking and quarreling, and now you're going to make a big story out of it.
Tenorio, for the sake of your mother, please come.
Come where?
You have to leave now. You're making trouble.
Pendejo! Las diablas putas have turned
Just
your mind.
Go.
Las putas de pendejo!
Thank you.
because of that witch.
I'm not a priest.
But you're a part. Comfort me.
My father went to the sheriff, but he only had the word of a small boy as a witness against a man of means and family name. I wondered how God could take such a man, how he could let him sink so quietly into the ground like the rain. I wondered. And in time, no one remembered anything good about Narciso. Not long after, Andrew quit his job at the grocery store. And he dropped his plans to finish high school to join Leon and Eugene in Albuquerque. Forsaken Narciso. No one knew that he couldn't face his shame.
I've forsaken my father. The boys have left me. It's my fault. I'm a fool. I should have known that the Mahdi's blood in them would make them restless. The same blood that set me wandering when I was young.
Papa.
¿Qué? Coño, mijo. Time for supper, eh? You know, we're all just wanderers. Adrift at sea. It's in the name, Maris. Perhaps the Luna blood should win in the end. It's more quiet. Like the moon.
Holy Ghost, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, life everlasting. Amen.
I'm so proud of you, Antonio. Just think, when you take your first communion, all your sins will be forgiven, and you will be at one with God.
Really? I'll be one with God?
Yes.
Guess me how many peoples are among God.
What'd you say?
Three, four.
I don't
don't know.
What about you, Tony?
I had to recite the Apostles' Creed until each part meant.
Oh, man.
Bullshit.
Tony could do it if he wanted to.
Tony's gonna be a priest.
I have an idea.
Why don't we all practice going to confession and make Tony the priest?
No.
Tony's the priest.
Yeah.
Tony's the priest.
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 Okay.
I'm the priest.
Do it right.
Yeah, do it for real.
Me first. Bless me, Father. Bless me, Father.
You have sinned.
Yeah.
What are your sins?
Tell them your worst one.
Yeah. I know.
Yeah.
One day, when Ms. Violet let me go to the bathroom, I made a hole in the wall with a nail.
Oh.
Then I could see into the girl's bathroom.
Oh. You're dirty. Give him a penance.
Okay, for your penance, say a rosary to the Virgin.
Florence, next.
Nah, that's enough practice.
Florence needs the practice.
Yes, why doesn't he believe?
Stop it. Confess him.
What are your sins?
I don't have any.
Yes, you do, you bastard.
Everybody has sins.
Just tell me one.
I don't have any.
Confess your sins, or you'll go to hell.
Confess!
I haven't sinned. God sinned against me.
Florence, don't say that.
Why? It's the truth. Why do you take my parents from me? Why do you take Narciso? What harm did Narciso ever do?
You shouldn't even listen to him.
Should he even be here?
Give him a penance. Make his penance hard.
No. There'll be no punishment. His sins are forgiven.
What?
Punish him. You have to.
I'm the priest. I've absolved him of his sins.
You're a bad priest, Tony.
We don't want you for our priest.
Punish the priest.
Punish the priest. Punish the priest.
Come inside.
Punish the priest.
Everyone.
Are you going to confession?
Yeah. You?
No. I can't. I can't.
I have to.
Harm you in any way?
No.
Did he leave anything by the tree? Anything you might have touched or picked up?
No, but the day he killed Narciso, he swore he would kill you.
Don't worry about Tenorio. He's just an old wolf who drags around the ground where he made his kill. His conscience will not let him sleep, but where there is no penance, there can be no forgiveness.
The door is opening. God.
I'm sorry for all my sins.
Shh.
We're all gonna deserve it.
Corpus Christi. Corpus Christi. Corpus Christi. Corpus Christi.
Amen. Feel anything?
I feel hungry.
Now that I was one with God, I would ask him why Tenorio was alive instead of Narciso. Why he had allowed evil to happen. Why it went unpunished. I called out to him that now was a part of me.
Go in peace with Christ.
Thanks be to God.
But there was no answer. In time, everyone got up to leave. It was over. After communion, I spent more and more time with Ultima, whose wisdom gave me comfort. I learned that the ways of healing attended more than just the body, and no road was too long for her to travel to ease someone's pain or to lift a curse or cool a fever. But often when their miseries passed, they shunned her just the same.
I don't know. Play, fish, take care of my animals, go to El Puerto to learn about farming from my uncles.
Do you want to be a farmer?
I don't know. Ultima says a man's destiny must unfold itself like a flower, with only the sun, earth, and water making it blossom, and no one else meddling in it.
She sounds like a very wise woman.
Yes. Goodbye, Miss Violet. I'll come back to see you next year.
Goodbye, Antonio.
In those hills. You know the mermaids in them, right? And they call you, and you go to them, but no one ever sees you again.
They're not supposed to be there. Something's wrong.
Hurry!
Where is he?
He's under! Hurry up!
What happened?
Florence, he's down there!
Bones dared him to go in. He didn't come up.
Look!
Thank you.
told you kids not to swim here.
Florence died without confession, without the grace of God, alone in death, as he had been in life. Was he wandering in purgatory? Would he burn forever in hell? I wondered if God was angry with him for not believing. But mostly I wondered if he even cared at all.
He needs to rest. A visit to El Puerto will do him good.
Aye. Women will take an hour saying goodbye if you let them.
Papa. Why is there evil in the world?
Amigo, you have so many questions. Didn't the priest talk about it in church?
But I'd like to know your answer.
Oh. Oh, okay, well. In that case, I'll tell you how I see it. I think most of the things we call evil aren't evil at all. It's just that we don't understand what they are. So we call them evil. Like when Lucas, he got sick, we were all afraid. But Ultima, she wasn't afraid. She understood what was wrong.
But I took the Holy Communion because I wanted to understand.
Understanding doesn't come that easy, Tony.
Doesn't God give understanding?
Understanding comes with life. As a man grows, he sees life, death. He's happy, he's sad, he works, he plays, he meets people. Sometimes it takes a whole lifetime to acquire understanding. Let me home. In the end, understanding simply means to have sympathy. Sympathy for people, yeah? And Ultima. Ultima has sympathy for people. But with her, mijo, with her, it's so complete that she can touch their souls and cure them.
That's her magic?
Si, mijo. And in all this world, no greater magic can exist.
All summer, I worked alongside my uncles. I watched the care and the respect they showed the earth and the plants. Only Ultima showed such reverence for the land and its offerings. I learned that the phases of the moon not only rule the planting, but almost every part of their lives. That's why they were lunas. They would not gather plants or save next year's seeds until the moon set so. I thought of my father, too. His wild and restless spirit that forever reached out somewhere. I didn't know if his or my mother's blood would claim me in the end. But the bad dreams that had plagued me did not come.
Antonio, the letter from your mother. They'll come for you in a few days. School starts early this year.
It comes early every year.
Yeah. Your mother says you do well in school. You like school?
Yes, I like it.
That's good. A man of learning can go far in this world, Antonio. He makes us all very proud. It's been a long time since there was an educated Luna.
I'm Mares.
That's right. You're Mares first, and then Luna. But I just wanted to say that that we're very pleased with your work. We know that you must choose what you do as a man. But if you ever decide to become a farmer, you'll be welcome here. This earth that was your mother's will be yours.
Lou, this human? There's trouble. In town.
Antonio, something's come up, so we'll drive you home today after supper. There's only a few hours of work left to do. So, go to your grandfather's house and pack your clothes. If anyone asks why you're back early, tell him you got time off for being such a good worker.
Okay, tío.
Cabroncito, hijo de la roca.
I hope you've broken your neck, you little bastard. Esa vieja bruja has killed another of my daughters. I'll avenge her death tonight. You hear me? So you crawl about! The coyotes will have sport when they devour you tonight, you hijo de la bruja.
My uncles had betrayed Ultima before. So I ran to save her myself. I ran to save the spirit that protected us from the evil that men brought to our hills, that had been there when the heavens looked on in silence. I ran from the river and took to the llano.
¿Qué pasa?
¡Aquí! ¡Tenorio's here!
¡Coño!
¡Antonio!
ojo por ojo.
Dead.
Not dead. Winging its way to a new place. A new time. When I was a child, a wise old man gave me the owl as a bond to the time and harmony of the universe. Evil men create disharmony. It reaches out and destroys life. But it passes away. It passes away. Gather my medicines and burn them somewhere on the river. Everything. But take the owl now into the hills and bury it at a forked juniper tree. Go. Go quickly.
Bless me, Ultima.
In the name of all that's good and strong and beautiful. I bless you. Go.
My father built a fine pine coffin, and people came from miles around to mourn La Grande, her cures, and her magic. But I knew to look beyond their sadness. Ultima taught us how to make strength from our experiences, to hold wonder in our lives. She taught us that the eternal soul expands by embracing life and all that happens, both good and evil. No, I did not cry. Her voice is everywhere.